Okay, so welcome to my channel and another video. I'm currently on my way to Tesco to do some last minute Christmas shopping because there's some stuff I forgot to buy, but I also know it's going to be absolutely chaos in Tesco, so wish me luck. But I'm going to try and film some footage. I've already bought a dog toy, but yeah, now I'm off to Tesco. Should have probably grabbed a basket. Okay, so I'm obviously clearly back from Tesco, and it's actually like 25 to 1 in the morning, so that's great. I'm going to tidy my room. Yes, at this early in the morning. I did do it a couple of days ago at this time because my nan's coming up what would be today, and as you're watching this, she'll already be at my house. But I just thought I'd show you what I actually bought, and I'm gonna try and make as little noise as possible, so bear that in mind. I mentioned that I bought a dog toy. Well, there's a dinosaur. There we go. You can't really see the tag from that side, but it has a squeaker and rope. Obviously, I'm not gonna press the squeaker because two people are asleep that side, and sister asleep. Don't ever wake her up. Absolutely chaos. I'd be dead if she woke up, because she'll want to play. But that's the dinosaur for my nan's dog. And I bought a large bag of onion rings because my mum's partner loves them, and so easiest £1.50 to spend. Everything else in this bag is a lot quieter. It's just that, why did he have to like something so noisy? Then for my mum, I've got her some whisper bites or bits of whisper because she absolutely loves whisper. Her favourite chocolate, or at least one of her favourite, is like a top. So I just got these for £1.50. I really wish they were on offer for £1. I'd like to point out in the vlog you'd have seen me carrying a lot more crisp bags, but that's because they wanted some prawn cocktail shells, like the Tesco version of Skips, and they wanted some bacon rashers, so that's what you could see me carrying, but they weren't me buying them. Seeing as I was going to Tesco and I was braving Tesco, they asked me to get them. Just thought I'd point that one out. I really hope you guys can hear me. If not, I'll try and put the words on the screen, but I'm pretty sure you can hear me. I'm not that quiet. And also my whisper.